So since the very first day when the Pokemon Go has announced that Dynamax are coming soon, the Pokemon Go players are pretty hyped about that. And in order to maintain that hype, Pokemon Go and Niantic has released an early access of the Power Sports and Dynamax Pokemon in Pokemon Go. But a lot of players are still confused what are these Power Sports, how you can access this, how you can get the Dynamax Wooloo, a lot of stuff. So today's content is all about resolving your issues, doubt. So starting with addressing the very first issue a lot of players are facing right now, that they are not getting the Power Sport in their map of the Pokemon Go. So to resolve this issue, first of all, be sure to upgrade your Pokemon Go app via Play Store or iOS Store. So once you do that, open your Pokemon Go app and you will now see the Power Sports are appearing in your in-game map of Pokemon Go, scattered all over the places. So the second issue a lot of players are facing, that they are not getting Power Sport tab in the nearby menu. So to resolve this issue, all you have to do is click on any Power Sport in your location. Once you do that, Professor Willow will ask you to collect some max particles from the Power Sports. Once you do that, head out to the nearby screen so you can see a new tab known as Power Sport, where you can see the nearby Power Sports in your areas, the active time of these Power Sports. So currently in Pokemon Go, there are two ways to get a Dynamax Wooloo early access in Pokemon Go. First is completing the 2D Max Special Research will reward you a Dynamax Wooloo. And second way is when you complete 1000 Max Particles, Professor Willow will interrupt you and will say that you have collected 1000 Max Particles. And further, you will be rewarded with a Dynamax Wooloo. So a lot of players did a mistake here. So as we have a limit of collecting 800 Max Particles daily, and I did not get any chance to encounter the Dynamax Wooloo from that special tab. Here is an effective way to resolve this issue. All you have to do is interact with at least 6 of the Power Sports, which will reward you 780 max particles. Be sure to walk at least 2 km, which will reward you 300 max energy. Claim that, and after you do that, it will sum up to 1080 max particles. So this way you can easily obtain 1000 max particles in a single day. And when you do that, you will have a chance to encounter Dynamax Wooloo, and if you're super lucky, you may even encounter a shiny Dynamax Wooloo for yourself. Let's talk about the big issue players are facing right now, that they are gonna stuck in the very first step of the 2D Max Special Research, which will ask you to collect 500 Max Particle and interact with 3 Power Sports. So what players are doing, they are claiming 300 max energy from walking, and they forget to interact with the Power Sport. So be sure to firstly interact with the Power Sport and claim the max energy from walking. So yeah, Tina, that's all for now. I hope I was able to resolve all your issues regarding the early access of Power Sports and Dynamax in Pokemon Go. So if you have any issues, let me know in the comments down below. So yeah, Tina, as with that being said, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe button and subscribe if you're new. And every day to fix the next one. So until then, keep doing what you love, keep exploring. As Niantic says, adventure is out there. Meet you out there pretty soon in my next one. And don't forget that tomorrow is Falling's Raid Day from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. local time. Gather with your trainers and enjoy these in-person activities across India. Bye, guys.